ever tried to add a raster to an ArcGIS Pro map, but doesn't know where in the world it is? Thankfully, georeferencing tools are here to help you place your rasters in the right place. Here's how. I found this PDF of the city of Prince Albert, Saskatchewan, and I want to add it in to ArcGIS Pro. So let's switch to ArcGIS Pro and go to Add Data. In ArcGIS Pro 3.3, we added a new enhancement where you can add PDF files directly as a raster layer. Simply supply the page number if required, the DPI resolution, and the color mode. I add the PDF, but get the dreaded unknown coordinate system message. For scanned images like this, it makes sense, because there's no geographic location attached to this particular PDF file, so I'll need to add it. From the imagery ribbon, open the georeferencing ribbon. Now you have a suite of tools to help you position your raster. Rule of thumb, go from left to right. So one way to start is to fit the PDF into the display. Now that you can see the PDF, you can use the prepare tools to eyeball the raster against your base map. It'll get you close, but it won't be perfect. Yet. Now it's time to make some fine adjustments using the adjust tools. First, choose a transformation. The one you choose will depend on how much you want to twist and skew your raster, and each option has a minimum number of required control points. So I'll stick with the default affine transformation, which requires 3 control points. Now let's add these control points. Essentially, you are matching a point on your source raster with the same location on the target base map. So I'm just going to flip back and forth between the raster and the base map to add these points. The key things here are to add the most distinct locations you can and to evenly distribute them over the entire raster. I need to add at least 3 control points, but the more the merrier. I added 3 control points, and with auto apply, you can see it looks really close to being in place. So once you're happy, save your work or save as new, where I can create a new georeferenced raster like a TIFF. There it is, the basics of georeferencing a raster. Map on.